Neața, dragilor! Bine v-a regăsit! Astăzi m-am gândit să ne uităm la un speech motivațional de a lui Steve Harvey. Hai să-l ascultăm, să vedem dacă înțelegem în mare parte ce vrea să zică.
I had a got laid off from a job. I was about 21 years old. And I used to sleep late and I lost my job. I was depressed about it. I had signed up for this company called Amway. Amway, y'all have Amway here? Yeah.
Amway, nu știu ce, cu ce se ocupă firma asta. Da, mare parte și-a pierdut ultimul job și a semnat pentru compania asta.
I signed up for Amway because they told me I don't want nothing better. And so they told me that I could get rich selling Amway. So anytime somebody told me I could get rich, I signed up. And so I joined this company called Amway, and I had this guy that was my direct distributor. His name was John Walker. And I didn't like waking up.
Ca și un fel de avon aici, dacă semnezi pentru sau să vinzi produsele lor, ți-ar spune că te îmbogățești. Așa o asociez eu.
And every morning, this guy would call me at 5 a.m. every single morning. And I would pick up the phone. Hello. Steve, this is John Walker. How you doing, man? It's gonna be a great day, man. Make sure you live your best life. Click, and he'd hang up. The next morning, 5 o'clock, ring. Hello. Hey, Steve, John Walker, man. Oh, man, it's gonna be a great day. Make the best of it. Every day at 5 a.m., this dude called me, and every day I gave him the exact same reaction. Bring. Sometimes I'd be aggravated. Hello. Hey, Steve, John Walker. How you doing, man? Gonna be a great day. I did not understand.
Să-ți dai seama, după atâta timp să te sună în fiecare dimineață și să spun același lucru, cred că îi tragi câteva înjurături, pentru că, na, că nu știi ce vrea să zică, cam așa reacționezi.
I don't understand this dude, man, calling me every morning with what I thought was some bull. So one morning, he called, the phone rang. I said, hello. He said, hey, man, why do you do that? And I said, do what, man? He said, why do you answer the phone like that? I said, man, because I'm asleep. He said, hey, man, are you where you want to be in life? I said, no, nah, man, I got laid off. He said, why do you answer the phone like that? I said, man, I'm just not a morning person. He says, the greatest part of the day. He said, you should get up every morning and thank God Almighty that He woke you up this morning and you
Corect.
got the nerve to lay there and be grumpy. He said, man, I thought you were better than that. And he hung that phone up.
Da, să mulțumesc lui Dumnezeu în fiecare dimineață pentru că te-ai trezit.
Boy, let me tell you something. That bothered me all day long. Because I don't like no man thinking I ain't nothing. It just bugs me to think that there's a man that thinks less of me. So the next morning at 4:30, I'm sitting up on the edge of my bed. I'm waiting. You call me, oh, I swear to God, if you call me at 5 o'clock, that phone rang. Bring. I said, hello, who's this? He says, John Walker. I said, it's Steve Harvey, man. I'm having a great day, man. This is the best day of my life, man. He said, that a boy, Steve. Have a great day. I said, you make yours a great day. Click and hung up. Every morning he called me at 5 o'clock.
Dai seama ce e atitudine, frate. Să te sune un om și după aia să, na, să te sune după un timp și să fie dezamăgit, așa să-l auzi în voce. Pe tati, când te sună ultima dată, cum a zis el, s-a trezit la 4:30, a stat în picioare sau lângă pat. Tati, când te sună, ești fresh, știi cum? Trebuie să ai o atitudine corespunzătoare.
5 o'clock for 30 days in a row after that, and I didn't give a damn every time he called me. I was Captain Happy. I did not know, but God was preparing me for something. That was happening when I was 21. 20 years ago, after I had been waking up bubbly, God gave me the biggest radio show in the United States. I have the number one adult contemporary radio show.
Bă, da, cred și eu treaba asta, pentru că nu trecem așa prin viață degeaba. Fiecare, pe fiecare îl pregătește Dumnezeu pentru ceva anume. Și pot să zic treaba asta, că am trăit-o și eu pe pielea mea. Pot să zic cu jobul trecut, dar până nu treci prin niște încercări, n-ai de unde să-ți dai seama. Și trebuie să ai răbdare. Trebuie să ai răbdare și vor veni la un moment dat. Doar că noi le vrem așa. Dar nu n-ai cum să le faci să vină așa.
Radio show. I talk to 9 million people and you know what I do? I wake them up in the morning. I'm the morning drive man. Because when I was 21, a guy taught me that mornings are the best time of the day.
And I just pot să zic că Dumnezeu vorbi prin gura lui.
Practice that every day. So when I got the morning show job, I went to number one immediately because everybody likes waking up with that attitude I got. Because the first thing I do for 12 minutes on the radio show is I tell people the power of God, the power of prayer, the goodness and mercy of having faith. And then I start the radio show. Now, people tried to stop me from doing that 12 minutes. The people that own the company said, we want to play music when you first come on. I said, no, I'm going to tell the people about faith. Mm-hmm. They said, we have a problem with that. I said, well, you get a new morning, man. Because I told God a long time ago, if you let me make it, when I get there, I'm going to tell everybody it was you. You got to love the mornings, man.
Bravo, bro.
You got to love the mornings.
Trebuie să iubești diminețile. Dacă te culci la 12-1, cam greu să le iubești. Da, cu toate că a trebuit să mulțumim lui Dumnezeu, pentru că ne trezim în fiecare, că ne mai trezim și a doua zi. Da, cam ăsta a fost speech-ul motivațional. Nu uitați să mulțumiți lui Dumnezeu pentru că vă treziți în fiecare dimineață. Să aveți o zi frumoasă în continuare. Like, dislike. Abonați-vă dacă doriți. Până data viitoare, dragilor, v-am pupat. Ciao!